Optima Fuel Economy Review. Fuel Economy Rating. The Optima's lineup comprises 5 separate powertrains. All are passably efficient, and a few are real standouts, but the hybrid powertrain we tested on our highway fuel loop failed to impress in real-world conditions. Kia's 2.4-liter engine pairs with a 6-speed automatic transmission and earns 36 mpg on the highway in the base LX trim and 34 mpg in the next step up X trim, according to the EPA. The available turbocharged 1.6-liter inline-four, paired with a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, is even thriftier. According to the EPA, it earns 37 mpg on the highway and 28 mpg in the city. Paradoxically, the Optima's hybrid and plug-in hybrid models are among its least impressive offerings, at least compared with the competition. Both are rated at or above 40 mpg combined, but other hybrids, particularly the Hyundai Ioniq and the Toyota Prius, do much better, while the Chevrolet Volt nearly doubles the Optima plug-in's electric-only range. Fuel economy ratings compared, Kia Optima. Fuel economy ratings compared, Kia Optima hybrid / plug-in hybrid. Electric-only range, the EPA estimates 29 miles of electric-only combined driving range for the Optima plug-in, and even with a fully charged battery pack, the gas engine will kick in above 75 mph. It's nearly impossible to reach highway speeds without having the gasoline engine fire up. Anything but feather-light pressure on the accelerator will launch the Optima into its gas-electric hybrid mode, even if the driver has selected EV mode via the button on the center console. During our winter test of the Optima plug-in, the car wouldn't operate in EV mode for more than a few seconds while the heater was running, an engineering quirk that would take it out of commission for practically half the year for many owners. We've devised our own fuel economy test in an attempt to replicate how most people drive on the highway. Our procedure entails a 200-mile out and back loop on Michigan's I-94 highway. We maintain a GPS-verified 75 mph and use the cruise control as much as possible to mimic the way many drivers behave during long trips. In our highway testing, the plug-in Optima delivered 41 mpg, underperforming its EPA highway rating by 2 mpg. Its unwillingness to operate in EV mode at our preferred cruising speed earned it an additional demerit. An Optima with the top-trim turbocharged 2.0-liter engine earned 35 mpg, an impressive result that beat its EPA estimate by 4 mpg and tied the Honda Accord. Every car in this set except the Chevrolet Volt can cruise on the highway for longer than most drivers will want to travel without stopping, but the 2.0-liter Optima should be able to outlast all of them. Test results, highway fuel economy, Kia Optima. Test results, highway fuel economy, Kia Optima plug-in hybrid. Test results, highway range, Kia Optima. Test results, highway range, Kia Optima plug-in hybrid. In-depth, 2018 Kia Optima.